Hello children, it's again your favorite time of the day, the story time. I have one very interesting story to tell you today. Do you know that long ago, the sky was placed quite low? If you stood at a stool and stretched your hands up as high as they would go, you could touch the sky. At that time, there lived an old woman in a village near the horizon. Over there, the sky was especially low and seemed to meet the earth. The old woman was very poor and she lived in a mud-thatched hut. She lived all alone in her little mud house, for she had neither friend nor family left in this world. She had nowhere to go and no one to talk to. So, she spent her entire day in cleaning her hut, dusting the furniture and sweeping the floor. Poor old woman thought of nothing else anymore, except more and more ways of sweeping and scrubbing her little mud hut. One hot summer, a dust storm came in that area. There was dust everywhere, on the trees, on the roofs of huts and houses, in people's throats and eyes, everywhere. All of the villagers were coughing and sneezing and getting choked with the dust. Even the poor sky was affected with the dust storm due to its proximity to the land. It also started coughing and sneezing like the human beings on the land. The old woman's hut too was covered with dust. As the old woman was finicky about cleanliness, she swept and swept her little hut with the broom. She swept the inside of her hut, she swept the outside of her hut, she swept the backyard, and then she swept the courtyard. But the dust rose all around her in great brown clouds. The more she swept, the more the dust rose from the earth. The poor sky began to choke with all the dust that the old woman was raising with her broom. The dust got into its throat and tickled its nose and made it sneeze. A great big sneeze that shook the entire village with its thunder came out of the nose of the sky. People covered their heads and ran indoors in fright. But the old woman did not take notice of anything and kept sweeping the hut with her broom. The sky was not able to bear all the dust that was coming out of the old woman's hut. Its eyes started to water and great heavy drops of rain began falling into the dry dust below. The falling raindrops were interrupting the old woman's cleaning spree. So, she angrily glared at the sky and warned it to stop pouring out rain. But there was nothing that the sky could do. The irritation from the dust did not seem to lessen. So, it kept pouring raindrops all over the old woman's hut. Now, the old woman stood up as straight as she could with her bent old back and shook her fist at the sky. She was so angry that she picked up her broom and started beating up the sky with it. Poor sky did not know what to do. It gave another great sneeze and jumped out of her way. But the old woman kept walking it with her broom again and again and again. Finally, when the sky could take it no more, it flew up, up and away, out of reach of the old woman's broom, and swore never to come down again. So, now you know why the sky is placed so high. If only the old woman was not so fond of cleaning, you could have still touched the stars and moon with your hands.